But I know that you wouldn't stay. Standing at my car with my reason spent, as you drove and made your escape. The silence crushing me like I swore it would, and I'm left a poor choice at best. This weak disguise, your careless replies that you made at my expense. You swore this was right, it was better that you leave.
The way I've gone 100 times before, but now